What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel and I appreciate you being here. Today I bring you a video on two new exotics to the Warmind Destiny 2 DLC, and damn, they are so pretty. But guys, if you do enjoy the video, hitting that like button really helps me and my channel out, and I do appreciate that support now more than ever. Today I guide you on everything needed to unlock these two exotics, and be warned, this is not a quick process. There's a lot of searching about for said items needed for these exotics. So the two exotics you get here are this amazing looking sword, the World Line Zero, which is crazy, and you can see me using it in the background now. And you also get the G335 Antrus Overdrive Sparrow, which looks great too. Now these are obtained via collecting 45 latent memories on Mars. You obtain the sword at 35 and the sparrow at 45. I will pinpoint the exact location of each latent memory in a second, so bear with me. Now, once you've collected 35 and want to go collect your sword, you need to head to this lost sector on Mars and travel to this cache and simply unlock it. You will then be rewarded the World Line Zero. At 45, you need to travel to the glacial drift area on Mars and follow the route I take to the Olympus descent area. You will then come across this warset, simply jump down behind it and open this cache. You will then be rewarded the sparrow. And guys, that's how you obtain these two exotics once you've collected all 45 latent memories. Now these latent memories are all over the map. I have put them in order so you ain't travelling from one place to another back and forth, which would be annoying. These latent memories also, you need to shoot with the corresponding burn collar. Blue, you need to use arc weapons. Purple, you need to use void weapons. And orange, you need to use solar weapons. White are kinetic weapons, but you can also use any other weapon type on these two. There are also three pulsating orange ones around the map. These you need to use a Valkyrie spear on. To get a Valkyrie spear, you need to start an escalating protocol and summon the Valkyrie using a Warmind armory. These can be found in chests, public events and so forth. These I do believe only stack up to 3, but I could be wrong there. You can also use your mate's Valkyrie summons if you are quick enough too. And basically that is it, guys. This is how you get the exotic sword, the World Line Zero, and the exotic sparrow, the Antrus Overdrive. The locations of each of these latent memories will be played in the background now, and hopefully the video does help you out, guys. If it does, leaving a like truly helps me and my channel out. If you're new around here and enjoy daily Destiny videos, be sure to subscribe, and hopefully people, I will see you on that next one.
Drive suppression field is up. The Hive are sending an ogre. I have just what you need. The Valkyrie's online.
We'll take care of it.
Thank you. Thank you.